Isabel's World. Today we are going to make a paper cup house. For this project, we need some glue, a plastic cup, a circle-shaped paper, and some Sharpies. Take a circle-shaped paper and cut a line from this edge to the middle. It looks like a lily pad. Let's make the roof now. Do you see these two flaps? Move one inside to make a cone like this. Let's glue this flap. The roof is ready. Let it dry. Take the plastic cup and draw two windows and one door. Let's color blue on the window and let's color red on the door. Windows and the door are ready. Let's do the grass and the flowers now. Time for the flowers. My flowers are done and it's so pretty. Put some glue on top of the plastic cup. Time to put the roof on. My paper cup